Bath time.
Let's go back to Leonard.
Did you like your pancakes?
Mm-hmm.
Yum, yum, yum. There goes Seth tearing into his with chocolate chips. Whoa. Do you like your pancakes?
Have my chocolate chip sprinkles.
Levi, where are we going?
Stardust.
We're here. You excited, Ainsley?
Yeah.
It's really cool.
Oh my gosh, Alicia, pick up your
Good job, buddy. You won 10 tickets. Only 20 tickets. Wow. You ready?
Yeah.
Oh boy. Hit the button at just the right point. play this one? Hold on, it hasn't started yet. Where are we going?
Disguise zone!
What are we gonna do there?
Jump!
Yes, because I have to do something for like.
Thank you for my time.
Seth? Did you have fun? Whoa, that was fast. Good job, Seth. Bonk. Wipe out!
Oh, what a good big brother. Woo!
There's Levi.
try this at home.
Don't try this at home, he said. Yep.
Bibles, because today is my fourth. It's not the week. It is the weekend. We don't need to talk to you for a while. So, today we read the big picture of Bibles and Jesus and our hope, because it doesn't matter when we chapter one, chapter two, because we're just reading part of it. And I got another book just completely. We read the first book of Bible because that one take on, and then we just, we read the other one before because it's not, we just wanted to say something's got its weight up. We need to sing about stuff so we can sing a song and stuff. So that way we wanted to come over here and sing you a song. I'm gonna take off my pole. About Jesus died on a cross.
Jesus never crossed.
So Jesus a day, and we have to deal with having a fun today. Sing song today.